because play is very emotional, very exciting, and it can challenge you. In a way, you think about fundamentalism. It's not just the disease of the freaks. The fundamentalist is a person whose worldview is closed.